here with Coach Herb Brogan for the Lumen Christi Titans in his 40th season as head coach of the Titans in his 49th year on staff. Coach, 13-0 last year, I-8 champions, Division 6 state champions for the third year in a row. We just talked about you graduated 6 players that are playing college football right now. How do you make up for the seniors that you lost last year?
Well, I just think you make up for it during the off season, particularly in the weight room and the off season conditioning work that we do. We've got kids that are capable of becoming great players, and they've put the work and the time in, and now we've got to get them football ready and see what they can do.
One of the strengths of your offense is your offensive line. You bring back 2 of 5 starters. One of those starters, Keegan Smith, a CMU commit. Talk about his leadership and the strength that your offensive line will be.
Well, I think we're going to be big again up front, which we've been for the last 3 or 4 years, and that's going to continue. We've got kids that I think have really bonded together. Coach Horn does a great job with that offensive line, and I think that they really sense the importance that they have to our football team. So we are looking for big things there. Keegan's a great leader, great enthusiasm, big personality. Tommy Putman is our other returning starter that did a great job for us last year. He's about 6'3", 235 pounds, and a lot stronger than he was a year ago. So we're looking for big things from him as well.
So the past couple of years, you've gone into the season knowing who your starting quarterback is going to be. This year, you go into camp with a competition. Is that a unique challenge for you? Is that fun for the staff? Or talk about kind of your quarterback competition as you start fall camp.
Well, I think, it's a question mark. We have Brendan Wilson, a senior, and Caden Buschinski, a junior. And right now, as we head into the season over the 7-7s, they're pretty much neck and neck in terms of the competition between the two. So we're just waiting to see when we put the pads on which of the two can seize the opportunity. Both good quality kids, both hard workers, and I think that we're going to have confidence in either one of them.
Nick Thomas set some records last year for you at the running back position. You're replacing that. He's one of those 6 players that's playing Division I football now. How do you replace the numbers that Nick Thomas was able to help you guys in the running game?
Well, we just have to wait and see again. I think Walker Plate's going to play a huge role. We return our fullback, Johnny Teach, out, and I would expect him to get more carries. He's going to be more like in the Kyle Mender type role. Basil Hampton, up from the JVs, is an extremely hard worker and much improved over a year ago, and we're expecting big things out of him. But one of the things that makes it a little bit easier for those running backs is having a great offensive line. And so if our line can block like we think we can, I think we've got some kids that are capable of causing some damage if we can get them in the secondary.
As great as your offenses have been over those past 3 seasons when you won state championships, I think the strength of your team each year was your defense, how quick you were and how well you tackled. You bring back 5 starters on defense. You expect to have a strong defense this year, even with some question marks. Talk about your expectations for defense.
Well, like you said, we've got kids back that they understand what's going on. They understand the schemes and the like. We're a little bit inexperienced in secondary, and so we've got some work to do during camp to make sure that we get those kids ready to go, because we're going to see the ball in the air. Kalamazoo United is a spread team. Western's got a great quarterback, and they're going to put the ball up in the air. So we've got to get the secondary kids good in a hurry.
So what does this team need to do to get back to Ford Field and compete for a 4th straight state championship?
Well, we've got to play Lumen Christi football. We've got to play hard. We have to do what we did last year, and that is eliminate fumbles and mistakes and penalties. We had very few turnovers last year, and if we can keep that up, that plays a huge role. I mean, there's no magic to it. It's execution, it's attitude, and as we talked a little bit earlier, being successful presents its own set of challenges, and you never really know if your kids are going to be hungry to add to what we've done, or if they become a little bit complacent because all they've seen is success. And so I've got a good feeling about our kids right now, but we just have to wait and see.
Coach Brogan will return for his 40th season at the helm of Lumen Christi Titans. They start week 1 against Kalamazoo United at Kalamazoo College, and then they start I-8 play right after that in pursuit of a 4th straight state championship. Coach, best of luck.
Thanks very much.